Dear students, today we will start our lesson number 3, that is addition. Children, you have studied addition in your previous classes too. Do you remember what is addition? The sum of adding two or more numbers is known as addition. Now let us start with our warm-up exercise. In this, our first question is, Shruti gave her four children some money. Each child is receiving rupees 125 more than the next younger sibling. If the youngest child received rupees 250, how much did the eldest child receive? Now they are asking us that Shruti is giving her four children some money and each child is receiving rupees 125 more than the next younger sibling. And if the youngest child is receiving rupees 250, how much did the eldest child receive? Now they had given us that youngest child is receiving rupees 250. So we will write first youngest child is getting rupees 250. And they are asking us that each child is receiving rupees 125 more than the next younger sibling. So the third child will get rupees 125 more than rupees 250. So we will add rupees 125 in rupees 250. And second child again, he is getting rupees 125 more than the previous one. So again we will add 125 in this. Then the fourth child is again getting rupees 125 more. So we will add this also in this. Now we will add all the numbers. What we are getting, we will start from the ones place. 0 plus 5, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 5 plus... So 10 plus 5 is 15. So 5 we are writing here and 1 we will write on the top in the tens place. Now we will add the tens place numbers. 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 2, 12. So 2 we are writing here and 1 we are again writing in the hundreds place. Now we are adding the hundred place numbers. 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. So we are getting the answer rupees 625. So the eldest child will receive rupees 625. Now second question they had given us. Rita asked her brother a simple question. When 568 is added to 332, what is the difference between the digit at 100 and tens place of the answer? Can you help her brother? Now they are asking that Rita have asked her brother a simple question that when we are adding 568 is added to 332. So firstly we will add 568 to 332. So here we have add that 568 to 332. So again ones place we will start first. 8 plus 2 10, so 0 we have written here and 1 on the top. And 6 plus 1 7, 7 plus 3 10, 0 we have written here and 1 on the top. And 5 plus 1 6, 6 plus 3 9, so we got the answer 900. Now again next they are saying what is the difference between the digit at 100 and tens place of the answer. Now they are asking the difference between the digit at 100 and tens place of the answer. So in the answer, on the 100 place our number is 9 and on the tens place our number is 0. So my difference of that is 9 minus 0 will be 9. So the answer will be 9 only.